door. So she's like,
she actually cried.
Yeah, so this is why it's a bad story. Just listen. Just listen.
And I was at Abercrombie, right, with my mom, and we were like shopping, and there was the cutest black strapless romper to wear somewhere, and I was like, Mom, I want to get this. And she's like, you have nowhere to wear it to. And I was like, oh, it's in the
theater. Oh, thanks, dude. And then she just looked up, like, go lay in the road.
Go.
Oh my god. Reese Dewey.
No. Look at her in the back.
Wait, she
Wait, I feel like you would be
actually.
Okay.
What?
Yeah. Dewey can do it. She hip thrust 300.
Okay, get
under. Okay. Yeah, squat it, Emily.
Please. 1738.
Welcome back to Nomading 101. Just left the Riley Carter household. Riley left for work like 2 hours ago, but I'm still here. It's currently 9:50, and I'm gonna go to Sur. Then, beach day, hopefully, because look how beautiful it is. Feels like summer. Chloe's house, little party, and then sleepover. Car makeup, yeah. Start with some sunscreen, of course. Oh, there's like people just like staring at me. Embarrassment isn't real, Paige. I need to remember that. Even with little things. Tinted moisturizer that has sunscreen in it. Okay.
Just caught.
Leaving this town made me appreciate it so much more. Like, look at this. It is so beautiful. It actually makes me want to like cry. How nice it is. Anyways, went to Isla's cabinet. It was a flop. Actually, there was one really cute dress. But like $55 now. But I got my dad his taffy.
Okay, just went to the bank, put in some cash. So like obviously I had to go to Ulta. Okay, haul. I got brow pencil. I have not had a brow pencil in so long. And then my favorite lip stain. And I got in the berry one because I got a different color last time. And that was dumb. And then I got the like ordinary lash serum, which is only $14 instead of the $65 Grande lash. And I hope it works well. Let's go. That is beautiful.
Yeah.
Now it is time to go to the beach. Where am I gonna change? Maybe not here because there's so many little kids.
It is bumping downtown. I literally went to Reese's house to change and then realized I couldn't last the beach without food. So I got some sushi. There's like heads, but like embarrassment isn't real, right? Okay.
Go.
No.
Show me
move. You literally like leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Ready, go.
Stop it. I'm not doing anything.
Stop!
No,
hey guys.
I'm not talking! Hey, leave me alone!
Reese Dewey,
Brody Murphy.
Leave my name out of your mouth.
Emily Heckenkamp, Megan Mills, I'm remember so that name, we know her. All their hubbies are over there and she's literally
Bro, that was crazy.
What the fuck?
I like the glasses.
Hello guys.
I went to Pedro's, it was so good. And now I'm at Chloe's house. Her and her mom are at the store because we're gonna have a little event tonight. But genuinely, Chloe's house feels like summer. This is how I... Holy cat, bro. I'm allergic to cats. Anyways, yes, Chloe's house is the epitome of summer. Like, are you kidding me? This is how I know summer has began. I'm so hyped.
Red. Red or black?
Black. Hey guys, we got Nathan here. He doesn't exist usually, you know?
Yeah, I kinda
am. Have you green?
Like, okay. Hey, this is Vogue. Here's Reese's day in the life.
Wake up!
Fuck up!
Sir?
It's my day in the life!
Okay.
Oh, wake up.
What?
Walk the dog. Shut the fuck up! It's my day in the life! Walk the dog from 7 to 8. Makes breakfast for you, goes surfing, comes home, then go to the beach with all of our friends, come back with barbecue. I'm not done! And then we barbecue with all of our friends, have a little party, and then
we are done.
Oh yeah, I'm American kid.
I think I took a video.
Oh my god.
What?
We can all go in now. Right now.
Thanks, bro.
Oh, we're raising Gavin Thompson.
How's Miles? I miss you.
Today's vlog, we are side saddling on a little bike. Happy Farters Day!
So I'm gonna ask you a question, and if you get it wrong, you have to stick your face into that.
Oh my gosh.
Why? Because his father says so, he should know these questions. Okay, ready?
I need another beer for this.
When's my birthday?
Your birthday?
In the year.
Oh, you're
the
so
the year?
Yeah. Starting off great.
Okay, December.
Okay, go. You go. Hurry up.
December 10th, 02.
Go down.
Did I get close?
2003. What's my favorite color?
Blue.
Wait, you're right. I was just excited. What do I drink every morning?
Tea.
What's my major?
Film.
Technically, it still is, but I switched it. Name four of my friends. How about that?
Haley, Sage, Chloe, Riley.
Good. That was really good.
What's her boyfriend's name?
Oh gosh, what boyfriend? Which one?
Which one? There's not enough time for that answer.
What was her roommate's name in college?
Shucks. Why is he actually struggling?
I can't even think of her name right now. Wait.
Oh, Ricky,
Lucy! I was even thinking she was from Nebraska, too. I'm like...
Where are Paige and I going next week?
Idaho. I'm kidding. You're going to Oregon. You're going to Oregon next week for my birthday?
What are two of Paige's favorite things?
Mary Poppins. These are two of my favorite.
When the dogs bite, the bees sting.
How many cubes of sugar does Paige take in her tea?
Two.
Yeah, good job.
What's the first
letter? How do you spell my middle name?
Oh my gosh,
I
don't even know what your middle name is. How can I spell it? Wait, Leanne.
Okay, spell it then.
L-E-E.
I'm nervous.
Hi.